Hello gamers, and welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to plant a blueberries, pumpkin and watermelons, how to find iron shards and more if you stay to the end. After you make your wood frame farm, you will also need a well for watering the crops. After that you need to build a workbench and create a basic watering can. For watering can you need a 5 iron shards. They can find in the 2 ways. One is go to the city and buy it, and second is going in dungeon. In the cave there are a lot of rocks, some with stone, drop coal and some iron shards. And there is another way. You can sell wood, stone, flowers in the city and buy the iron shards. After you create a watering bucket, it be stored below your workbench in the chest. When you water the crops, you will notice how the soil has become darker. It takes about 2 days for blueberry to ripen for picking. When you empty the bucket, go to the well to fill it. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you again. Bye!